Hey guys, welcome to a not a stream of thought, not necessarily like a vlog either. I don't know. I just wanted to say thank you again, guys, so very much for this continual like conversation that we've been keep having. The constant love that I get from my streams and the constant people I just chat with in general on my streams, I just wanted to say thank you. Especially on like days like these where like everything is kind of like feeling like crunch time. Because I got like 11 days left in this apartment and then I'm moving all the way to Las Vegas to do Las Vegas things and live there, I guess. But, just in general, I just wanted to say thank you so very much because it all means so much to me to see that people actually, like, join my streams and actually conversate with me. I just wanted to say thank you. Like, this is the fourth time I've said this. It means a lot to me. Even with, like, I don't know, sometimes, like, these past couple of days, I haven't been feeling up to streaming, like, doing my solo streams because, like, all this anxiety and depression's kind of building up at the moment. And that's to be expected. I'm moving states. So I'm super fucking worried about that. And I don't wanna like start a stream and like, I don't know, like stop halfway through and be like, nah, I'm not really feeling it tonight, guys. And just kind of like end off the stream. But like, I don't know if it's going to be tomorrow. It's probably going to be tomorrow or Tuesday. We're going to probably go back to the Kingdom Hearts level 1 run with Sergio. So, yeah, that's going to be fun. Till then, I don't know when I'm going to be continuing Resident Evil 4 or Undertale. Or fuck even Sonic Mania for that matter. Because I haven't been really feeling about either playing any of those games, really. Because, I mean, they're fun. They're really good games. I just haven't had the drive or the want to play them. So I didn't want to, like, just jump into it, do it, just to do it. I wanted to, like, actually feel like I want to do it, you know? And that's why, like, a lot of people always say, just, like, record your videos in, like, bunches and all this other stuff. And then just release them as you go and, like, so, like, if you're feeling good, just sit down and record, and then you'll, like, you may feel, like, thrash afterwards, but, like, you'll be able to still, like, post videos, but I haven't even been wanting to record, period. I've been just super fucking stressed out. I've been trying to get everything all packed up, and I mean, I'm almost done, but I don't want to, like, progress any further because I just don't know what to do. Like, I don't want to push on, so, like, I don't know. But, with the people that I conversate on, say, like, Facebook or on Twitter or any of those social media sites, thank you so much for just being there in general, keeping my sanity level a little high. let's see. Dark Souls, by the way, is not a canceled Let's Play. It's not ending. It's not anything. Just Keith and Greg have been, like, super busy these past couple of, like, weeks, and they haven't been able to hop on, like, Dark Souls, and when they do hop on their PS4, it's mainly for, like, watching YouTube videos or, you know, just, like, to play a game that, like, they don't feel like they're super fucking stressed out about. So there's that. So we might just hop into Bloodborne here soon, marking my fourth fucking Let's Play that's currently active. Nope. Yeah, actually, technically, yeah. Fifth. if you're counting Dark Souls as well. So Dark Souls will probably go on a hiatus for a little bit. I'm not 100% sure when exactly that's going to be coming out. So there's that. But Kingdom Hearts is going to be like over and done like pretty soon-ish. I would say like three more streams, maybe four more streams, and we'll be good. Then I'm gonna hop back to Resi 4 and all that stuff. Me and Sergio might do other like level one runs. I'm just not 100% sure yet, but I just know like as soon as I get down there to Las Vegas, my streaming schedule and my video schedule will be completely out of whack, meaning I'm most likely not going to be streaming as much as I do currently until I get a set schedule with a certain amount of things. But till then, I just wanted to say again, thank you guys for the continuous support. It's been keeping me sane the past couple of days. So, thank you all so very much for watching. Thank you all so very, very much for keeping my sanity under wraps, making me feel like I actually have a drive for a little bit. So, thank you all. I'll see you in the next video, which will probably be either technically today or tomorrow. So, till then, guys, you all have a good week, a good month, and a good year. Peace.